and gentlemen, and thank you for joining in. Welcome to Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today. We are in Group C of the first round. It's been 3 weeks already, and soon we will be in the semi-finals. We've been having a lot of fun every Sunday morning. Seniors Today is India's number one destination for senior citizens. We have a magazine, a buzzy website, and a few online events. And all of them are hugely popular. Like, we have the health webinar we do every Saturday. And of course, Seniors Have Talent. Plus, there's plenty more. First, a big round of applause, guys. Let's clap it up for all the wonderful performances that we have seen so far. Give it up for the contestants that performed last week. And I can see a lot of our contestants are here today from Group A and B. I can also see some of them from Group D that is going to be happening next Sunday. Thank you, everybody, for joining in. For the winners that we're going to be announcing today, it will be at the end of this performance this morning. But there is a huge announcement. Such a great success with the last few weeks. We are going to do Seniors Have Talent season 2. Yes, season 2 is coming soon. How soon, you ask? The entries will open from Sunday, the October 25th. That is the Sarah day. So if you think you've got any friends who want to, you know, participate, who've got a great voice, please send them in. And the first round of Seniors Have Talent season 2 will be on December 6th. How cool is that, right? All right, that's announcement number one. Now we have announcement number two as well. And that's the process we are following in Seniors Have Talent Season 1. For every group, we will have 4 winners, 2 from the voters' choice and 2 from the editors' choice. And all 4 will enter the semifinals. After 5 rounds, we will have 20 people from Group A, B, C, D, and E. And the winners will go into the semifinals, and then we'll get straight into the finals. All right, let us get down to Group C. We have 13 contestants this morning. I will call out their name, introduce them, and then it's over to them. Every participant will get 3 minutes as soon as their music begins. Contestants can sing any song they want, except that it has to be from a Hindi film. A Bollywood Hindi film. For our contestants and viewers and readers, after the performances, you can cast your vote for the singer who you think is the best. The voting page will be open. It's open now, actually. It's open. You can go ahead to seniorstoday.in/vote. We have also posted this address in the chat section and on Facebook. Voters need to fill in their personal details. We will send you an OTP on the voter's mobile number, which one needs to enter and then submit the vote. You can vote from anywhere in the world. Voting ends at 6 p.m. next Saturday. That's October 17th. So cast your votes. We've added the seniorstoday.in/vote website in our chat. Go ahead and cast your votes. You can check out all the other participants as well. As I said, 2 seniors who get the maximum votes will make it to the semifinals. And 2 seniors who are experts and editors think are the best and are not among the 2 winners by popular vote will be winners also make it to the semifinals. So 4 winners in Group C. The results of today's voting will be announced in the next Sunday's show. At the end of today's Group C round, we will announce editor's choice winners from Group A. How exciting is that? My song will end 3 minutes 20 seconds. That is all right. And the four winners from Group B, two popular choices and two editor choices. For viewers watching, if you'd like to be part of Seniors Have Talent, entries are still open for the last group for senior citizens above the age of 60 years old. And the link to the registration is shared in the chat. Please feel free to check out the chat section. You can also register directly from seniorstoday.in. Entries close on Tuesday, October 13. Let them come in till 11:59 p.m. We welcome all our contestants and viewers for this morning. Let's sit back, relax, and have a great Sunday. Now, without wasting any more time, let us bring on the first participant of this morning. He's also from Mumbai. He loves to play the bongo, enjoys trekking, and performs endoscopy as a hobby. I love that. That is his hobby. That is beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Dr. Ravikant Gupta. Dr. Gupta, good morning.
Good morning.
Are you ready, sir?
I am. आने से उसके आए बाहर, जाने से उसके जाए बाहर, बड़ी मस्तानी है मेरी महबूबा, मेरी जिंदगानी है मेरी महबूबा, आने से उसके आए बाहर, जाने से उसके जाए बाहर, बड़ी मस्तानी है मेरी महबूबा, मेरी जिंदगानी है मेरी महबूबा। बजते हो घुंघरू कहीं पे, आपके पर्वतों से जैसे गिरता हो झरना कभी पे, झरनों की मौज है वो, मौजों की रवानी है मेरी महबूबा, महबूबा मेरी जिंदगानी है मेरी महबूबा।
All right, that was beautiful, Dr. Ravikant Gupta. That was lovely.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. That was all right. Next up, please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and let us bring on Mr. Mahesh Shah. He is from Mumbai, and he loves to dive deep into the finer notes of life and music. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hi.
I had a technical problem, sir.
Not a problem at all. Are you ready with your sound and song?
I'm ready. Yeah.
All right. As soon as you start your music, your time will start.
सबार जन्म लेंगे, सबार फना होंगे, है जान वफा फिर भी हम तुम न जुदा होंगे। सबार जन्म लेंगे, सबार फना होंगे, है जान वफा फिर भी हम तुम न जुदा होंगे। सबार जन्म लेंगे, सबार फना होंगे। किस्मत हमें मिलने से रोकेगी भला कब तक, इन प्यार की राहों में भटकेगी वफा कब तक। कदमों के निशान खुद ही मंजिल का पता होंगे। सबार जन्म लेंगे, सबार फना होंगे। ये कैसी उदासी है जो हुस्न पे छाई है, हम दूर नहीं तुमसे कहने को जुदाई है। अरमान भरे दो दिल जगा होंगे। सबार जन्म लेंगे।
That was beautiful. Well done, Mahesh ji. Well done. That was really beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. All right. Next up, we have our next contestant is also from Mumbai. And he likes to travel and find peace in nature. He is going to be singing a song by Mukesh Chand, Aahe Bharega.
Thank you. Yes.
All right. As soon as your music starts, we will start the time.
I'll start music?
Yes, please.
Chand Aahe Bharega, फूल दिल थाम लेंगे। चांद आए भरेगा, फूल दिल थाम लेंगे। उसन की बात चली तो सब तेरा नाम लेंगे। चांद आए भरेगा, ऐसा चेहरा है तेरा जैसे रोशन सवेरा, जिस जगह तू नहीं है उस जगह है अंधेरा। कैसे फिर चैन तुझ बिन तेरे बदनाम लेंगे। कैसे फिर चैन तुझ बिन तेरे बदनाम लेंगे हुस्न की बात चली तो सब तेरा नाम लेंगे चांद आहे भरेगा आंखें नाजुक सी कलियां बात मिसरी की दलियां होट गंगा के साहिल जुल्फ जन्नत की गलियां तेरी खातिर फरिश्ते सर पे इल्जाम लेंगे तेरी खातिर फरिश्ते सर पे इल्जाम लेंगे हुस्न की बात चली तो सब तेरा नाम लेंगे चांद आहे भरेगा.
All right, that was beautiful, Mr. Prof.
Timing okay, madam?
Perfect timing. Lovely.
Thank you
so much. Did you know, guys, Mukesh was a singing talent that was discovered by actor Moti Lal at a wedding ceremony. All right, next up, we have our contestant from Karnataka. She is an artist, actor, dancer, and a multilinguist. Please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Jamila. Good morning, ma'am. Are you good to sing, ma'am?
Yeah, I'm. Can I start?
Yeah, you'll be singing a Lata Mangeshkar song this
yes,
morning. Yes,
right? I'm singing Thandi Hawaye from the film Naujawan. It's sung by Lata Ji.
Yeah, lovely. Please start.
कैसे बुलाए ठंडी हवाएं लहरा के आए रुत है जवां तुमको यहां कैसे बुलाए ठंडी हवाएं है जमा तुमको यहाँ कैसी बुलाए ठंडी हवाएं
That was beautiful, Jamila ji. I loved that performance. You were enjoying yourself, Sarin.
Yes. Thank you so much, Jia. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the voting is now live. It will be on till 6 p.m. on Saturday, the 17th of October. Please feel free to go and cast your vote for the contestant that you love the most. The website is seniorstoday.in/vote. Next up, we have contestant number 5, who is from Andhra Pradesh. Good morning, sir. What song are you singing this morning?
Good morning. Good morning, madam. Good morning to all. Yes, ma'am.
What song are you singing this morning?
I am singing Mukesh song from the film, yes. From the movie Sangeet Samrat Tansen. And singer is Mukesh. Music by Jhoomti. Yes, madam.
Jhoomti Chali Hawa. Lovely, lovely. All right. As soon as your music starts, we will start your time.
Okay, madam.
Jhoomti chali hawa झूमती चली हवा याद आ गया कोई बुझती आग को फिर जला गया कोई झूमती चली हवा खो गए हैं मंजिले मिट गई है रास्ते खो गए हैं मंजिले मिट गए हैं रास्ते गर्दिशे ही गर्दिशे अब है मेरे वास्ते अब है मेरे वास्ते और ऐसे में मुझे फिर बुला गया कोई झूमती चली हवा एक हूक सी उठी मैं शिखर के रह गया एक हूक सी उठी मैं शिखर के रह गया दिल को अपने थाम के आह भर के रह गया आह भर के रह गया चांदनी की ओट से मुस्कुरा गया कोई झूमती चली हवा
That was wonderful, Mr. Murthy.
How are you? The timing is perfect, madam.
Perfect timing. Perfect. Lovely performance as well.
Well, ma'am. Thank you, madam.
Congratulations. Welcome. Welcome. All right. Guys, if you all want to vote for your favorite participant this morning, please head straight to seniorstoday.in/vote. Next up, we have contestant number 6, Dr. Meena Merchant. Good morning.
Ma'am.
Hi.
Good morning, everybody.
this morning.
Okay.
What song are we singing this morning?
Chandan Sabadan from film Saraswati Chandra.
Lovely, lovely. Please take it away.
Chandan Sabadan Chanchal Chitran Ghire Sitirai Musikana Chandan Sabadan Chanchal Chitran Ghire Sitirai Musikana Mujhe Doshn Dena Jagwalo Mujhe Doshn Dena जगवालो हो जाए अगर दिल दीवाना चंदन सा चंचल शाहिदयन जैसे नील गगन पंछी की तरह हो जाऊं मैं सरवान जो तेरी बाहों का अंगारों पे सो जाऊं मैं मेरा बैरागी मन डोल गया मेरा बैरागी मन डोल गया देखी जो अदा तेरी मस्ताना चंदन सा चंचल चितवन तन भी सुंदर मन भी सुंदर तू सुंदरता की रति है किसी और को शायद कम होगी मुझे तेरी बहुत जरूरत है पहले भी बहुत दिल तरसा है पहले भी बहुत दिल तरसा है तू और न दिल को तरसाना चंदन सा चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेराए मुस्काना
Beautiful, beautiful, Dr. Merchant. That was really lovely. I believe you are our, I think, oldest contestant in.
Yeah, I'm 85 years old.
Lovely. All right.
I'm 85 years old, and thank you so much.
Thank you. That was a brilliant performance. Enjoyed it thoroughly, and you know, that's it. Yeah. Next up, we have our contestant is from Pune, Mr. Kailash. Sir, are you ready?
I'm ready, but I cannot hear you. I said, now I can hear you. Now yes. I can hear you.
Oh my God.
I can hear you. Very good. Fantastic. Sunana Sangam Jiye Mila Kuch Bhi Nahi Hai Aage Tumhare आज से दिल पे मेरे राज तुम्हारा आज तुम्हारा सुनो न संगम Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Munga. That is really a great performance. Please, ladies and gentlemen, feel free to head straight to the voting site right now, seniorstoday.in/vote. Next contestant is from Mumbai as well. He is a classical singer. Please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome Mr. Raj Kumar Seth. I will wait for him to join us. In the meantime, we have crossed the halfway mark. Please don't forget to vote on the website, seniorstoday.in/vote. This event is brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. Good morning, Mr. Seth.
Good morning, how are you? And good morning to all the contestants.
All right.
It's going very well.
It is, yes. Are you ready with your song, sir?
Yeah, I am ready.
से पेश करूं ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं किसे पेश करूं रंग और नूर की बारात किसे पेश करूं ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं किसे पेश करूं मैंने जज्बात निभाए उसूलों की जगह मैंने जज्बात निभाए उसूलों की जगह अपने अर
लगे तेरे सेहरे की, तेरे सेहरे की ये सौगात किसे पेश करूं, के मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं। कौन कहता है कि चाहत पे सभी का हक है, कौन कहता है कि चाहत पे सभी का हक है, तू जिसे चाहे तेरा प्यार उसी का हक है, मुझसे कह दे मुझसे कह दे मैं तेरा हाथ किसे पेश करूं, ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं।
That was beautiful. That was lovely. Thank you so much, Mr.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I hope you have all liked it. Thank
yes, you. It was lovely. Great performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please feel free to vote for who you like from today's participants. Go to seniorstoday.in/vote. The winner for last Sunday will be announced at the end of today's show. Next up, we have a contestant number 9 also joining in from Mumbai, Mr. Bhupendra Shah. Today, he will be performing Mere Mehboob by Kishore Kumar from the film Mr. X in Mumbai. Good morning, Mr. Shah.
Yeah, good morning.
How are you this morning? Yes, I can hear you.
Okay.
Are you feeling better this morning? Yes.
Yeah, I am feeling well now. Just I want to thank my friend, Mr. Pradeep Doshi, for inspiring me and all friends of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel School. Okay, madam?
Yes. All the best. What song are you singing this morning?
Yeah, I am singing Mere Mehboob Qayamat Hogi from film Mr. X in Bombay and song by Kishore Kumar.
Lovely.
Mere mehboob qayamat hogi आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी, नाम निकलेगा तेरा ही लब से, जाने जब इस दिल ना काम से रुसत होगी, मेरे महबूब, मेरे सनम के डर से अगर बात सबा हो तेरा गुजर, कहना सितमगर कुछ है खबर, तेरा नाम लिया जब तक बिजिया, ऐ शमा तेरा परवाना जिस अब तक तुझे नफरत होगी, आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी, मेरे महबूब कयामत होगी,
आज उत्सवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी मेरे महबूब तेरी गली में आता सनम नज़्म वफ़ा का गाता सनम तुझसे सुनाना जाता सनम फिर आज इधर आया हूँ मगर ये कहने में दीवाना अस्म बस आज ये बहस होगी आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी मेरे महबूब
That was beautiful, Mr. Shah. Lovely performance. What a great, I mean, you're dancing, you're enjoying yourself. That was lovely.
Thank you, madam.
All right.
All voices are clear, no, madam?
Perfect. There was no problem.
Right. Thank you so much.
Yes. All right. Welcome. We will get everybody to vote for you, Mr. Shah. And if anyone wants to participate in this Seniors Have Talent, you'll may be able to still send your entries. Otherwise, guys, we're coming up with season two. Like I announced in the start of the show, there is going to be a season two. Next up, we have our contestant is from Chennai. He plays the keyboard, mouth organ, and a bit of flute, and music is close to his heart. Please welcome Mr. Murali Dharan. Today he will be singing Zindagi Kaise Hai Paheli, a beautiful song by Mana De. Good morning, sir.
Am I clear and audible?
Yes, sir, you are.
Thank you. Can I start?
Yes, please.
जिंदगी कैसी है पहेली हाय कभी तो हंसाए कभी रुलाए जिंदगी कैसी है पहेली हाय कभी तो हंसाए कभी रुलाए कभी देखो मन नहीं जागे पीछे पीछे सपनों के भागे कभी देखो मन नहीं जागे पीछे पीछे सपनों के भागे एक दिन सपनों का राही चला जाए सपनों से आगे कहाँ जिंदगी कैसी है पहेली कभी तो हंसाए कभी रुलाए Thank you. जिन्होंने सजाया मेरे सुख दुख संग संग झेले जिन्होंने सजाया मेरे सुख दुख संग संग झेले वही चुनकर खामोशी यूं चल जाए अकेले कहां जिंदगी कैसी हपहेली आए कभी तो हंसाए कभी ये रुलाए
That was beautiful. That was lovely, lovely. Well done. Nice performance. Thank you once again. All right.
It was great listening to all of you.
Yeah.
To all the participants.
By the end of today, your videos will be on YouTube, so you can share it with your friends. You'll also get a WhatsApp of your video, and it'll be on the website for votes. Send in your votes for whoever you liked the best. Our next contestant is from Delhi. Ladies and gentlemen, please get Miss Anita on. She is an avid traveler and she has her own YouTube channel. Good morning, ma'am. Hi, good morning.
Hi, good morning, Jia.
How are you this morning?
Fine, very good. Good Lovely. Morning to all.
What song are you going to be singing this
I'm week? Going to sing today a song from the 1963 movie Bandini, sung by S.D. Burman. The song is Mere Sajan Hai Us Paar.
All right, lovely, lovely. As soon as you start your music, we will start your time.
Yeah, before I start singing, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate the whole team of seniors today for organizing this beautiful, beautiful competition for senior citizens.
Yes,
thank you
yes,
so much for that.
One quick round of applause for everybody at Seniors Today. If you guys want to vote, please head to seniorstoday.in/vote. Miss Anita, please now take it away.
Ore maji. ओरे माझी ओ, 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 ओ मेरे माझी मेरे साजन है उस पार मैं मन मार हूँ इस पार ओ मेरे माझी अब की बार ले चल पार मेरे साजन है उस पार ओ मन की किताब से तुम मेरा नाम ही मिटा देना गुण तो न था कोई भी अब गुण मेरे भुला देना मुझे आज की विदा का ओ मुझे आज की विदा का मर के भी रहता इंतजार मेरे साजन है उस पार ओ मत खेल जल जाएगी कहती है आग मेरे मन की मत खेल जल जाएगी कहती है आग मेरे मन की मैं बंदिनी पिया की मैं संगिनी हूँ साजन की मेरा खींचती है आंचल ओ मेरा खींचती है आंचल मन मीत तेरी हर पुकार मेरे साजन है उस पार मैं मन मार हूँ इस पार, ओ मेरे माझी अब की बार, ले चल पार मेरे साजन है उस पार, ओ रे माझी, ओ रे माझी, ओ मेरे माझी।
That was beautiful, Miss Anita ji. That was really
thank you. Thank you, Jia. Thank you so much.
Lovely. Welcome, welcome. Please send the link to all your friends to vote for you.
Yeah, sure.
All right. All right. That was a great performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Miss Anita. And next up, we have our contestant is from Madhya Pradesh. She has learned music from her parents and takes interest in bonsai and swimming. Please welcome Ms. Prem Kanta Maheshwari. Good morning, ma'am. This is a great way for family to get together on Sunday morning as well. I love how the whole family is invested in our show this morning. Ma'am, are you ready to sing this morning?
Yeah, 1 minute.
What song will you be singing today?
Film Asme Nakli, Tera Mera Pyar
Umar. All right, beautiful. As soon as you start your music, we will start your time.
Tera Mera Pyar Umar, mere jeevan saathi bata tum dil bhar ke rehna
Thank you. beautiful performance, ma'am. That was really lovely. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Please feel free to send your the link for voting to all your friends. Next day is one of the top two. All right. Good luck. Yes. Have a great week ahead. Next up, we have our next contestant is. Guys, the last contestant of this morning. Oh, no. This contestant is, music is his lifeline and he loves to travel. Please, ladies and gentlemen, bring on Mr. Ranganath. He's going to be performing a Kishore Kumar song. Good morning, sir.
Very good morning, Jia.
How are you enjoying this morning?
Lovely, lovely. It's a very good platform you have given for all the senior citizens.
Yeah.
We are very grateful to you. I am from Bangalore. My Hindi may not be so nice. Okay. I request all the participants, please, if you like my song, please vote for me.
100%. Lovely. All right. As soon as you start your music, sir, we will start your time.
Yes.
रिम जिम गिरे सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी है अगन रिम जिम गिरे सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन जिंदगी रे सावन जब गुमरों से जती है भूमि अरमां हमारे हल्के नमूने जब गुंगरों सी बजती है भूमि अरमां हमारे हल्के नमूने के सपने नयन सुलग सुलग जाए मन ये आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन रिमझिम गिरे सावन कैसे कह दे किसी से दिल बंद रहा है किस अजनबी से महफिल में कैसे कह दे किसी से दिल बंद रहा है किस अजनबी से हाय करे अब क्या जतन सुलग सुलग जाए मन आज इस कैसी अगन जुम गिर सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी अगन जिंदगी रे सावन Thank you very much.
That was beautiful. That was lovely performance. Well done. That is amazing. That brings us to the end of today's participants. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a round of applause. Give yourselves a round of applause. The voting site is now open. Please head to seniorstoday.in/vote and cast your vote for the person that you liked the most. We will be back with Group D next Sunday. Stay tuned. We're also going to announce the results of Group C, which is today's performances, on next Sunday. Right now, we're going to get all our participants for this morning into the panel and take a quick group photo of everybody in today's show. Yeah, I loved how everyone was enjoying themselves.
Yes.
Everyone was singing wholeheartedly. It was just so much fun. It was a lot of fun. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready, dear.
Smile. Yeah. Before we end the show this morning, I would like to announce Group A's editor choice winner. First winner from Group A for the editor's choice is Mr. Ramesh. Please put your hands together and see if we can bring in. And next, and the second performer who won the editor's choice from winners of Group A is Miss Radhika Hathi. Please, can we also have, give them a round of applause. They are our editor's choice winners. There we have it. Group A editor's choice winners. Now I will be announcing the two. Good morning, Radhika ma'am.
Yeah, good morning. Thank you, madam.
Welcome, welcome. Congratulations. You are one of the two winners. Oh, hello, hello, Mr. Ramesh.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. You are the second winner of the editor choice. Now to announce the winners of Group B. At second place, ladies and gentlemen, please start clapping for Miss Dr. Anand Prabhu Kumble. Please start clapping for Dr. Anand Prabhu Kumble. Is he here? He is here. I can see him. And at first place with the highest votes, we have Miss Vaishali Subnis. Please start clapping for Miss Vaishali and Dr. Anand. There we go. There is their photographs. These are the round one Group B winners. All right. The two winners have been chosen by our experts and editors, the editor's choice, in no specific order. First up, we have Miss Padma Lal. Do we have Miss Padma Lal watching in today? And the second, we have Karanjit Singh Bajua. Do we have these two performers here today? Everybody, thank you so much for participating. If you all are attending the session, we will turn the spotlight on for the four of you if you all are here right now. Finally, congratulations to everybody. You have made it to the semifinals.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations. Sir Rameshji, would you like to say something?
Nice.
Congratulations, Radhika ji. Congrats. Guys, give it up for Ms. Radhika ji. Yes.
Yeah, dear. Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can. Yes.
And thank you for the decision for the award of editor's choice. I am grateful to you.
Congratulations once again.
And all of you, all the participants today, you all sang wonderfully well.
Have a great week and a safe week ahead. Please make sure to sanitize and mask yourselves. That brings us to the end of this morning. Clap it up for all of you all this morning. Thank you so much for joining.
Thank you.